Okay, I've shown you lots of threes. Now I want to show you something I call trees. So we take the three, and the second note, we put a drag on it. That's right, a drag. Let's try to do some trees in the same three exercise that we already learned.